Have your trips to the store yielded results like this? Next time, save yourself the runaround.
What if there was a crowdsourcing app for grocery supplies or toilet paper supplies?
Well, there is an app for that, thanks to Chris Violet, a web developer who calls Cleveland home. He developed this web-based application in about 4 days, and it's now online to assist you.
They don't have to go from store to store and risk exposing themselves more. They can get in, get out, and get back to staying isolated as much as possible.
Here's how it works. Go to your computer or web browser on your cell phone, type in Quarantinio, that's Quarantin.io. Then search the map with businesses nearby and check the inventory.
How it works is it asks the community when they're in the store to tag various essential items. It does work with any stores, and you can tag as much or as little of the products as you want. More people that use this, the more useful it's going to be to more people.
The site is completely free, and you don't need any passwords or login information to make it work.
I think ballpark around 40 reports that have been made in about 8 states across the country right now.
It's all done in an effort to help you limit your time away from home and around others. In Cleveland, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.